Hey Panthers, thank you for joining us in this virtual setting to celebrate some of our athletes. I'm Fletcher Newman here with Skylor Lewis, who has decided to go to Southeastern Oklahoma to play volleyball. Thanks, Skylor, for being here with us today and congratulations.
Thank you, and thank you for having me.
As you were looking at different universities, what made you decide to go to Southeastern Oklahoma?
Southeastern Oklahoma, I'm a big family person, so Southeastern is only like, with traffic, about like 2 hours away. So, I mean, that's not a bad drive at all to come see my family. And just the team felt very homey and they felt like a second family.
What do you plan on studying there?
I'm gonna major in business marketing and then minor in Spanish.
And like you said earlier, you said it felt really homey there. So can you tell us about the campus there at Southeastern Oklahoma?
So I actually didn't get to tour the campus because of the virus that's going on right now, but I went on a couple of visits just to go either go watch the team play or I went for a tryout. So, I mean, I got to see their gym, so their gym was pretty nice. But other than that, I haven't seen a lot of it yet.
Now, can you tell us a little about when you started playing volleyball and why you love it so much?
I started playing in seventh grade, and I think I have such a big love for it because my sister played it before I did, so I was always like playing with her and peppering with her, and I don't know, I just felt like it always kind of came natural.
And what do you think the biggest difference will be between high school volleyball and college volleyball?
I feel like it'll be a lot more fast-paced and a lot more competition because everybody got recruited from everywhere to come play, and it's a lot more competitive setting.
And what are you going to miss most about high school?
Definitely my friends. I'm going to miss my teammates and playing with all of them and cheering them on.
Now we also have Coach Sackett here. Coach, what will Skylar bring to her new team?
Well, you know, Skylar definitely showed some grit and determination in her senior year. I would think probably the biggest contribution will be in her serve-receive game. You know, she passes well. She's also a very versatile player. She's able to play anything back there in the back row, even right back. So, you know, as teams are trying to have their way with Southeastern Oklahoma, coaches will feel confident enough to be able to move Skylar wherever they need to take away the biggest threat.
What's your favorite memory of Skylar?
Oh, I would have to say probably the way that she dealt with and fought through her broken ankle that she suffered right at the end of our preseason matches against Plano West, and then to make it back on the court for our playoff run. And she made some major contributions in our game against Greenville and then against Forney. To get us into that fourth round, which we hadn't been into for a while.
Now, you spoke a little bit about how versatile Skylar was earlier. So can you speak a little bit more to how Skylar is a good fit for Southeastern Oklahoma?
Sure. I think her attacking all things from the back row will probably be the biggest plus that Southeastern Oklahoma is going to get. Her serving is like a first attack. You know, everybody waits for the hitter to hit, but she's such an aggressive server and puts pressure on the passers immediately at the start of the point. So that's going to be probably one of her biggest areas. Her serve receive is going to allow their offense to be able to side out more. And then just her overall defense. I mean, she's going to keep them in the points because of her defensive prowess. So she's a good fit for Southeastern Oklahoma.
All right. Well, Skylor, you can bring your camera, your family into camera view now and tell us who's with you.
Just my mom. My sister isn't here. She's with her husband. And then my stepdad couldn't get off of work on time. So, but they're here. They're here on the. Everybody else is out
too. Yeah. Well. All right. Well, you may sign your letter of intent.
Yay!
Yay, Skylor!
Way to go, Skylor!
Thank you, guys.